Hey everybody, it's Dr. Volk, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play SuperC! In the last episode, we made it into an alien spaceship, which is pretty wild. Unfortunately, though, we lost our beloved spread weapon right at the end. So I kind of have to go without the spread weapon for this little series, for this little area here. But, fortunately, this area was kind enough to give us a machine weapon, or a maxim weapon, right at the beginning. So, we don't have to worry too much. You can kill these guys pretty easily without the maxim weapon, with just a pea shooter. But it's so much easier. And as you can tell, they're coming toward us pretty fast, so we have a pseudo time limit to take care of these guys. I do not like how these soldiers just pop up from behind you. They can easily just catch you off guard. But now he's off the screen, so he just despawned. No! That's cheating! And don't worry about that thing up there that we just missed. That was a laser. It's pretty useful, actually, in the 2D sections. It's absolutely useless in 3D. Pretty useful here, too, but you don't want to have the laser by the time you get here. Because there's a special surprise waiting for us right at the bottom of this little cavernous tunnel right here. The spread weapon! That's right, the spread weapon is here to stay! Ah, how I missed the spread weapon. Eek. Let me just get over here and kill this other little anemone thing. Now, guys, as you can probably tell from the timeline at the bottom, this is going to be a bit of a longer episode. Not many people stayed for the end of... Oh, wait. First of all, look at this. Look at this glitch, guys. Once you destroy it from the top here, these lasers are going through. It's gone. The enemy's not there anymore, but, I don't know, it just doesn't register for some reason. There's another glitch at the next one at the bottom where you can't hit it from the top like I've been doing. I want to stay safe. I want to play the safe route. But, look, you can't hit it from the top here. You can only hit it when you come down here to the bottom. No, I don't think so. Okay, so let me just do a little bit of explaining. I can explain right at the boss. So yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a longer episode because I noticed that no one stayed for even the middle of the last SuperC episode. I'm guessing it's because the thing was so short that you didn't think it was worth your time to even bother watching it all the way through, which is weird, because I thought you guys liked shorter videos. But I guess not. Anyway, this is the boss. Of course, after you destroy the tank, you have to jump up to hit the skeleton head at the top. It's so much easier with the spread weapon. It's nothing with the spread weapon. And he just automatically runs to the side. So yeah, the spread weapon makes that boss look like a chump. Now we are at Area 8. We are deep inside the alien spaceship, and this level is annoying. I hate this level. Look at these little egg things at the bottom with the teeth. Destroy them. As fast as you can, because they're going to release these little orange projectiles that, like the things that the previous boss released, but they're gonna follow you. They're going to follow you throughout the level, and it's going to be so annoying. No, I don't want the maxim weapon right now. I have the spread weapon. Spread weapon's better. You don't get better than this. Please die. They will follow you around, and I hate that mechanic. Okay? If a projectile, you know, it should It should have its chance, and if it misses you, it misses you, okay? It should. This is one of those older games. It should not follow you around. I hate that. Follows you around and is relentless, so please, get rid of it as fast as possible. Now we've got these other statues here that fire twice. They can kind of catch you off guard if you're not careful. Sometimes guys might try to come from behind and take advantage of the fact that you can't turn around while you're trying to fight this guy. Fortunately, he only fires twice. Alright, come on. Come on, you sucker. Alright. Let us come down here. There are I have not mentioned this at all, because everything's happening so fast, way too fast for me to commentate. There are xenomorphs everywhere. I don't know why there are xenomorphs everywhere. Look, I haven't even watched the Alien movies. I think we know that Ridley is... Oh! Oh my gosh! Yeah, don't worry about that, ceiling. It won't come far enough to crush you. These bubbles are the real threat. And I guess the xenomorphs. I haven't watched the Alien movies except Game Over Man, Game Over. But I think we can all agree that Ridley or Ripley, I don't know, whatever her name is, she's awesome. May she rest in peace. Yeah! Now, you want to destroy these bubbles as fast as they as fast as you can, because they are the things that are going to ruin you. Now, you know, this ceiling is going to ruin up your... is going to mess up your jumps, of course. But those bubbles can get you while the ceiling is down and take away your weapon. Ooh! Like that alien almost did just there. Good thing they are terrible jumpers. Now, please die. Now we're going to come down to this corridor. Oh! These guys, and alright, we're going to enter this little segment here, and whoa, it's boss time, guys! It is boss time, and it's rising from this grave. Look how humanoid the faces are in its spider. It kind of looks pretty final to me. Most likely a phase one, though. So what I've noticed during my practice run is that this is a little safe spot. If you have the spread weapon, of course. Well, not exactly a safe spot, judging by that one thing that almost killed me. But it's fairly safe. Boom! Taking it down! Now, let's check out that phase two. Wait, what's that sound? Is that a final boss sound? Wait a minute. No, that was the final boss! There is no phase two! Guys! Wow! And in one take, too! I mean, look, I'm gonna level with you. I practiced these levels, for a while, over and over and over again. I did not expect to have that good of a turnout. I mean, yeah, I actually did kind of die a little bit at the beginning level. But I didn't expect it to go this well when I started doing well. Oh, that's awesome! So we are finally done with SuperC, guys. I bet you're, like, glad to hear that. Oh, thank goodness he's done with that dumb SuperC game. I don't want to hear about SuperC anymore. Okay, so, if you have any game ideas, please comment them below. And we'll see what we play next time on Dr. Volk.